World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
Yeshua, you are holy. Yeshua.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. I want to thank Pastor Irene for this opportunity. And also want to say a happy Workers' Day. Amen.
Amen.
It's a Workers' Day, right? Can we see those who are working? Just lift up your hands. Today is your day. But my prayer is that every worker at some point should become a business person. Whether it's small or big. Amen.
Amen.
How many of you are satisfied of being workers? You can lift up your hand and say, I'm satisfied. And they are paying me well. How many are paid well? How many are not paid well? You are not paid well. Who is supposed to pay you? Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So nobody is satisfied, right? With being paid. So my prayer or our prayer is that at some point and not so long, each one of us can start a business, whether small or big, because it is important. When you start a business, you have an opportunity to impact on the lives of others. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. So when you start a business, you can be able to employ other people. You can change the lives of other people. And you carry the burden of other people. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. So I want to read a scripture.
It's
Deuteronomy chapter 8, verse 17 and 18. You got that? It's a very important scripture. It says, and thou say in thine heart, my power and the might of mine had gotten me this wealth. But thou shalt remember the Lord thy God, for it is he that gives thee power to get wealth. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It says, it is God that gives you the power to get wealth. Most of the translations speak about the power to get wealth. So something that you get, it's something that exists already. So wealth exists already. But the ability to get it, the power to get it, comes from God. Amen.
Amen.
So my prayer is that this evening or this afternoon, you will seize this opportunity when we are going to pray, that you will receive that power to get wealth for you and for your family. And you will be able to partner with the ministry. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It's important for business to partner with ministry. Luke chapter 5, verse 1 to 9. It's a very important scripture in partnership. You can take advantage of it. Can I see the hands of those that are in business? If you are in business, just raise up your hand higher. Take this scripture seriously and listen carefully and obey it or do the scriptures as it is required, for it comes with a blessing. It says, and it came to pass that as the people pressed upon him,
to hear the word of God. He stood by the lake of Gennesaret. This is Jesus. He was preaching the word of God. And people were hungry and thirsty for the word of God. And they pressed upon him. It means they came in multitudes, wanting to hear the word of God. And he went to the lake so that he can have a proper view and a platform for him to preach the word of God. Verse 2 says, and he saw two ships standing by the lake, but the fishermen were gone out of them and were washing their nets. And he entered into one of the ships, which was Simon's, and prayed him. You know, I like Jesus. He didn't force him. He asked him with all humility. And he prayed him that he would thrust out a little from the land. And he sat down and taught the people out of the ship. So this time around Jesus, he asked Simon. He entered into a ship. This Simon and his brethren and his partners, they were having a business of being fishermen. And they had boats and ships. And Jesus wanted to use one of the ships. So it means he wanted to use one of their assets in the business. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Now, verse 4 is so powerful. It says, now when he had left speaking, you see, Jesus used the boat. He preached the message. He preached the message. He carried out the ministry using the boat of Simon. Now, when he has left, or when he has finished speaking, he said unto Simon, launch out into the deep and let down your nets for a drought. He is talking to the fisherman. He is talking to you if you are in a business. He says, launch out. He is giving you an instruction. He says, launch out. Because you have allowed yourself to be a partner with the ministry. So he says, launch out. He says, prepare yourself. Amen.
Amen.
Prepare yourself. And Simon answering said unto him, Master, we have toiled all the night and have taken nothing. Nevertheless, at thy word, I will let down the net. In this circumstance, these people were working the whole night. They were in this business, fishing the whole night, but they caught nothing. It's something which is common in business. You can work the whole month, the whole year, and still make losses. You can work the whole day, and still make losses. But Jesus, in their loss, he came to them. He said, launch out. Launch out. And Peter says, as a businessman, I have been a fisherman for a very long time. I have been working throughout the night. We did not catch any. And he said to him, because the Lord has said so, because of your word, I will do it. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. It says, because of your word, the word of the Lord is coming to you now. That word says, partner with me. Partner with the ministry.
Partner
with the Lord. And you will see the results. And when Peter has received the word, he says, because of your word, I will do it. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Verse 6, he says, and when they had this done, they enclosed a great multitude of fishes, and their net break. And they beckoned unto their partners. You see, Jesus told them, that launch. And Peter says, I've been launching and I was catching nothing. And because of your word, I'm launching. The Bible tells us that he caught a multitude. Not one type of a fish. Multitudes of fishes. That their nets started to break. And they beaconed unto their partners. You see, the catch was so great that one ship was not enough. The catch was so great that it was not enough for one businessman. The products were so much. The market was so much. That they could not satisfy. They had to call others, their partners, so that they can come with the ship. And they came and helped them. Even that ship was not enough because of the word of God. Because the word was spoken. Praise the Lord. Because the master was looking at the souls of the people. And Peter allowed him to use his vessel. And that there was a divine production, supernatural production. The market was so much, the business thrived, the business that was rejected, that was despised, it produced a lot that they could not contain. And both of the ships began to sink. And when Peter saw it, he fell down at Jesus' knees. He said, "Depart from me, for I am a sinful man." For he was astonished and all that were with him at the draught of the fish which they had taken. The message here that we want to encourage, that we are bringing to you, if you are in business, we want to make an altar call. We will make two altar calls. All what you need to say, you will say, "I will enter this partnership because of your word, because you have said so, and I expect results." So I will ask business people, those with businesses that are running, please come to the stage so that Pastor Irene can pray for you and you will receive an encouragement. And those who are entrepreneurs at heart, you want to start a business but you have some fears or you are not sure, you will stand this side of the stage. If you have a business on my right hand side, if you don't have, you want to start on my left hand side.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
Praise the Lord. So those who are planning to start, we want you to write your names, your contact numbers, and the business which you are planning to start. Now this is the time of your grace. Praise the Lord. They're still coming. You lift up your hand. You pray. You are praying for your business and also you who are still dreaming and still planning to have business. Tell the Lord now. Say, "Lord, I want my dream to be fulfilled." When I have the dream of the business, I want this dream to be fulfilled.
No. Jesus Christ, I say no, no one, no, no one, no one like Jesus Christ. Oh, no, no, no. Jesus Christ. No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
No one.
No, 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 no.
No one.
No, no,
no. No one but Jesus Christ.
There is no one like him. No, 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 no.
Jesus.
I pray for you now in the wonderful name, the name of Jesus. You who are planning to start. Praying in the name of Jesus for you to receive more grace. And for you to receive more wisdom. I say in the mighty name of Jesus, I'm blessing all your plans and I'm blessing everything which you will touch when you are planning to have your business. I speak success in your business. I speak blessings in your business. I say in the name of Jesus,
be blessed.
And I pray for you who are inside, you who are in the business, I pray for you now in the wonderful name of Jesus. I say in the name of
Jesus,
be blessed in your business. I
pray
for the success in your business. And I remove all the stumbling blocks.
Maybe like it goes out.
I remove all the delaying spirits. I say, success is yours today. Success is yours. Success is yours. I command all the problems which are in your company to get out
in
the name of Jesus. I command all the evil tools which are in your business
to get out
in the name of Jesus. I say in the name of
Jesus,
I'm breaking all the bondages. I'm breaking all the locks, the locks of the devil. I
break
them and I light fire, the light of the Holy Spirit, the fire of the Holy Spirit. I say in the name, I'm entering into your offices
in the fire,
in the fire. I send this fire, I send this fire, fire of the Holy Spirit.
Jesus.
I say, bear.
Jesus.
I say, take control.
I'm
uprooting the problems.
Maybe
I'm uprooting the delays. In the name of Jesus.
I'm uprooting the
troubles. In Jesus' name.
I say
success is yours. Riches are yours.
Mahumo ke
hao. Receive.
Amogela, amogela, amogela.
Receive.
Amogela, amogela, amogela. Amogela, amogela, amogela.
Receive.
Mahumo amogela. Mahumo amogela.
Everybody receive.
Mongwe le mongwe amogela.
Receive.
Le go tlunya ha amogela.
In the name of Jesus.
Kalibitso la Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Kalibitso la Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Kalibitso la Jesu.
Receive the Lord.
Receive sa morena.
Opens the door for blessings.
O bula mizako ya mahlono.
Opens. No one can close.
Ate nyaka kwa lang.
I say in the name of Jesus.
Kalibitso la Jesu.
Oh, he is opening the door of success.
O bula mizako.
Hey.
Hey, yekatlego.
Ah, you were blocking it. It's enough.
Yo, no mutivela go lekana.
Ah, it's enough. It's enough. Everybody say, hey, this is my time. This is my time. This is my time. My time. My time with Jesus. Success is mine. Riches are mine. Blessings are mine. In the name of Jesus. Take the grace of overflowing in the business.
Overflowing in the business.
Overflowing.
Hey,
are you angry for business only? Yo, others are jumping. Arrested that side. They're arrested. Spirits arrested. Hey. Hey, is this the war?
Hey, get into it.
Hey, the war fighting against success. Everybody says success is mine. Success is mine. Everybody, success is mine. In the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
Say blessings are mine. Blessings are mine. Say wherever I've signed with my pen and my hand, I speak success. My signature is calling success. Receive. Other spirits arrested that side. Other spirits arrested that side. They are arrested. They are angry against success. Continue to receive. Receive your success. Receive your blessing. Continue to receive. The enemies of blessings are falling down. The enemies of riches are falling. Step on them. Say you are under my feet. You are under my feet. Look now, other spirits are resting. Many spirits are getting arrested. Step on them. Say you are under my feet. You are under my feet. In the name of Jesus. You are under my feet. I'm walking over you. I'm traveling over you. I said no more blockages. No more delays. No more confusion. In the name of Jesus.
I'm no longer having any
word. Darkness is against good things.
Hey, lififi, lekhatlalo lento tsentle.
Receive your money.
Amogela.
I receive. Say my money is coming.
Hey,
in the name of Jesus. Spiritually and physically.
Hey, listen,
I'm not poor, I'm rich.
Hey,
I'm not a beggar, I'm rich.
Hey,
I'm not a beggar, I'm rich.
Hey,
in the name of Jesus, I shake darkness with my riches. I shake darkness with my blessings. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Speak life in your business.
Hey.
Speak life. Speak life. If you are running taxis, say, hey taxis, listen to me.
Hey.
I speak life in you. If you are having a shop, say, hey, my shop, listen to me. I speak life in you. If you are owning the company, say, hey, my company. I speak life in you from today in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, we thank you. 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 Going to enjoy, I'm telling you. Some of you, when I come back here, will be having a testimony. The opportunities which Jesus Christ is going to open for you. For you.
For me,
Jesus' name, praise the Lord.